On your vote. First and foremost, thank you all for coming. Feel free to move around, take photos. It will not interrupt the ceremony. And I do apologize, right when the ceremony is done, we have to move out so the final ceremony can be conducted. Attention to orders. Raise your right hand and repeat after me. I state your full name.
I, Kayvon Horace Williams.
Do solemnly swear. That I will support and defend. The Constitution of the United States. Against all enemies. Foreign and domestic. That I will bear true faith. And allegiance to the same. That I will obey the orders. Of the President of the United States. And the orders of the officers. Appointed over me. According to the regulations. And the Uniform Code of Military Justice. So help me God. At ease. All right, congratulations and welcome to the military. At this moment, we hold you to a higher standard, meaning we expect you to conduct yourselves a certain way until you ship. Is that all right?
Yes, ma'am.
If you're ever confused about doing what's right or wrong, call your recruiters. They'll let you know, all right?
Yes, ma'am.
All right, congratulations. All right, so we have to move them out so we can do our final ceremony. All right, after they're done, they're more than welcome to come back in and take all the photos they want in the ceremony room. Everyone else, go ahead and escort right there to that room, and we'll be in a sign your contract. Amazing. My National Guard, come on forward. Both of you are in the state of Nevada?
Oh, yeah.
Outstanding. All right. Attention to orders. Raise your right hand. Repeat after me. I, state your full name.
I, Jesse Adams Sandoval.
Do solemnly swear. That I will support and defend. The Constitution of the United States. And the state of Nevada. Against all enemies. Foreign and domestic. That I will bear true faith. And allegiance to the same. That I will obey the orders. Of the President of the United States. And the Governor of Nevada. And the officers appointed over. According to the regulations.
The law.
So help me God. All right, so we're going to do it. Sign the contract. Then I'm glad you're ready to go. Congratulations. You are now